We are back. Having fun, maybe. Who knows? We're gonna be finding out here in a second. Doing something really quick here. Just trying to. As usual, we're gonna go talk to Basso. That guy is fucking losing his mind. He's trying to show us his dick. I don't know what else to think with that. That's all that came to mind.
The name of the faithless is Martin Holloway. He conspired with the Baron's watch to
Hang
oppress
the faithless!
Hopeful. What say you? Is this man worthy of Orion's touch, or does he deserve the noose?
Give him the log drop!
Is Basso over there? Yes, he is actually.
End of a rat show if I'm not careful.
We're just having a good one. We're having a good time.
Your faith and your blood have carved a path to a better future, and now is the time to take it. The Graven have won the battle.
If you're looking for extra coin, I got some jobs you can help me with. Best contracts in the city. You like
except,
a challenge, do you?
Except.
You'll handle that no problem. Easy pickings for the best thief in town. The city's yours for the taking.
Manor friends, it's time we tear down the Baron once and for all.
Find the Baron. The Northcrest bastard needs to die.
I have something for all your
nefarious needs. Okay. Well. There.
You know where to find
time
me.
Has come.
I see the one right here, so I'm just gonna. I'm sure there's more like collectibles and shit to get, but.
Aristos always say the view from Aldale is the best for miles. I hope he enjoys it.
Oh. I was trying to see how I'd get up there, and then I see the window. So, yeah, I hope you guys are gonna be liking this series a little bit. We're one part away from getting it uploaded, so please, if you guys are watching it, when this is up, a like, comment, and sub lets me at least know that I'm doing my job. Surprise! Here. Documents, market. Six, 7, 7, or 7, 7, 6, 6.
Night.
To take it! The Graven have won the battle for the city!
Screwmate.
The cell is made of stone, isn't it?
You think we could hide down there until this is over?
Thinking that we'll be dead tomorrow if we stay here.
There's a lynch mob on the streets! The Graven are hanging the Blacktops!
The ropes have changed hands, at least.
They always go to the right first, and it's never to the right.
I didn't know Basso could write. All this time, I thought it was the magpie.
I heard they use humans for candle tallow.
That's ridiculous.
But what else do you think they're using?
city is ours.
Ryan proclaimed! The Iron Tyrant has fallen, and the streets run red with the blood of the...
You want to breathe? No.
On the horizon! And yet there is more to do, my brothers and sisters! Those faithless who refuse hope can accept death! Hunt them down! Bring them to glory! Show them the strength of Orion's conviction!
My empty stomach is playing tricks on my heart.
If I could get up there, there we go. Oh, I can't pop that window. I'm stupid.
There's a lot of angry people in this city tonight. The Baron's a popular man for all the wrong reasons.
Just to make sure I'm not fucking stupid. Or can I just... not, so I have to get in there somehow, and I don't see how to do it.
because there's nothing else I can...
There's football currently being played in my house. That is the reason for all the noise.
I need to rest. What?
Have a look. If this is a joke, friend, I'm not laughing. Fair enough.
There it is. Hello, big brain. And this should allow me access into there. Would you look at that? If you actually wash his hands when you lockpick, his hands move. Like he starts moving. Yeah, he starts doing that. Excuse me. I was trying not to burp into the mic. Shit.
Too little of family ties.
Everything in this place is fucking locked, bro. That's it? Okay.
Hmm.
Lock-a-pick-a-kick-a-kick-a-kick-a-kick. So that was fun. Had to knock fucking like 9 people out to get to that location, but it was fun. And we also have to go back to the lockmaker. Oh, there's 2 people I get to see in this area. Not the lockmaker, what the fuck is his name? I said the lockmaker and I realized. Down. Yeah.
Must be the clerk. Maybe he can help. This must be the mechanism. Illyrian imports, huh? Nice gig. Nobody knows where Illyria is anyway.
Change has come. The head's been throbbing for days now. I need a drink. Thank you.
tried to get out of that. Like, I tried, but the fucking game went and did the lean for no reason.
No nightmares for days now. Hey, something told you to shut up. I have my faith, and he has none.
Was it? Sworn this is where it wanted.
No nightmares for days now.
Thank you.
finest routes around the lockdown that bribes can buy. This quarantine has worked out well for the Baron's administration.
Kind of annoyed.
Turning.
Fucking with my candle because the flame wanted to try to dim itself, so I was trying to clean off the wick.
You read the newspaper?
Who was that just
They're saying the livestock cull worked.
Worked for killing all the animals, I suppose. The gloom's still here.
Don't read. But I can smell shit all the way from Dayport.
Oh, my back's hurting bad.
You guys can hear it, it's popping because of the wick. They might have done it too good of a job.
Weather's turning.
Get fucked, nerds!
Get you out of here soon enough. We're going places, you and I. I need time to work.
Oh.
Please return later.
Serious? Yeah. I'm sorry. That was just a big waste. Ouch. My wick went out now, but somehow it's still burning, and I'm trying to figure out how that's working. Legendary T-pose.
These modern lights are giving me headaches.
Look on the bright side. At least we've got light to starve by. So hungry. I'm trying not to be miserable.
The cellar's made of stone, isn't it?
You think we could hide down there until this is over?
I'm thinking that we'll be dead tomorrow if we stay here.
Come, brother! We'll bring in Orion's new age
with fire and knives!
Let it be out for a while, and we'll try to fix the wick later.
Something feels wrong.
How did he disappear like that?
out! Don't make me look for you!
He might be over there. Damn it, not here.
I'll fight! Count on it!
I'll find you, you bastard!
Got your back.
No one's here. Must have gone. Caution never killed anyone.
I'm sweating like a schoolboy on his first date.
Graven already on the bridge. I won't have a lot of time at Northcrest Manor before they get bored of making trouble here.
We have all the time in the world, Garrett. That's what you don't understand.
Yeah, when that hardens back up tonight. Piss me off to do so.
The Baron's last line of defense might be ready for the mob, but they're not ready for me. I'll get inside before this turns ugly.
You can't count your own thumbs.
Shit. If I was born a clever man, I'd not be here.
So tired these days.
It's getting late. I wonder if this turns off all the water in the gardens.
Same nightmares every night.
Good. Couldn't hear a damn thing over there.
Never mind the fountain. Keep your eyes on the wall.
Hey?
Trust your instincts.
Somebody there?
no reason for this many people to be here.
Nothing. I must be more tired than I.
You can smell the river from here. I'm getting sick, I know it. I hope she's not catching the girl. I'd hate to pass her.
Walking in through the front door isn't my style anyway.
I see it. The darkness is playing tricks. Digging himself a ditch to hide in. My thing. He'll make someone else do it for him. Where have you been?
And there we are. Damn, how much you want? Jesus.
That was the easy part. This is a big house, and the Baron won't be taking appointments tonight. Not by choice.
Baron's probably fucking dead.
These traps are new. It seems Baronoid Northcrest is worried about intruders. I should step lightly.
Going to have a look around.
My damn boots. What's
that noise? I suggest you stay hidden if you know.
We're gonna loot this whole fucking house, doo-da, doo-da. And there she is. That's just a breakable. Breakable.
Nice food. To see the Baron's men eating well. Wouldn't want them to starve while they hang people for stealing bread.
That was a fucking loud bang, but I know what it was.
There was a sloop storm.
streets are quiet. The men must be doing something right.
Hell of a shot. I could have just water splouched it, but I didn't feel like doing that. I wanted to see if I could handle them. Oh. Fucking bird. That's where that is. Okay. That's the fucks I just had the unpleasant feeling of murder. So I don't know that one.
Baron. Never leave important letters lying around in case of people like me. Now where's that painting?
Shouldn't we be moving the Baron out, not walling him in?
Don't think. He's in his private chambers. He won't be moving anywhere. General's orders. Keep your attention on... I hope someone starts some trouble.
When those Graven break into the mansion, they're not going to come in one by one.
If the those Graven break in, then we stand back to back and keep swinging until it's over. All right?
Go look. I'm sure I heard it too. Someone's there. You must have taken it. Probably just a friend. That's it.
Come on. Come on. Thank you. There goes the perfect run.
That marked area on the second floor, that wasn't on the original building plan. Family chapel. Seems the Northcrests really do have no time for the old gods. Thank you.
So, diamond.
This time I thought the Baron didn't have a heart, and here it is. Sorry, Northcrest, this might hurt a little.
Oh, I could have cheated. Or tried to cheat. Okay. And there we go.
Thank you.
box. Looks precarious.
Oops. Understood where I was at, like right after I did that. Yep. Just walked around the corner, like, ooh. Well, hey. Bonk.
That was the easy part. This is a big house, and the Baron won't be taking appointments tonight. Not by choice.
I just saw it. That's the only reason I'm sad. Okay, fine. Not what I expected.
Yeah.
If you're to kill me, make it quick.
I need answers, and you better give them to me.
Nobody likes my answers. I've heard much about you. There's a power in this earth, an old energy, primal. To all but the attuned, it is benign, unseen. Yet it can be channeled, harnessed into productive form. In the past, only small amounts have been controlled. But I dreamed bigger, better.
What did you do with Aaron at the asylum?
When the stone broke, and the book was destroyed, the energy somehow passed to her. Exposure to this source has a terrifying effect, twisting mind and body.
I know what it can do. Where is the girl?
I tried removing the energy from her. But when that bastard took Aaron from Moira, he took my dream with her!
Who are you talking about?
Aldous, who took the girl! Aldous! You know him better as Orion, my brother. We grew up apart. But I brought him back into the family, into the Awakened. Like us, he was attuned to the primal. He was there at the ceremony, the ritual, helping. And now his fanatics are here for the stone.
Why would Orion take the girl?
He must be planning another ritual. And you've been a most obedient dog, it would seem. First, he had you steal Cornelius's ring. Then the book, the stone from the keep. If he were to find the final, you're I. You were there, I remember now. You're the missing piece. Good luck with my brother's mom.
That was the last chapter I ever played. I never beat this game. So past this point, I got nothing. I got no fucking clue. There goes my fucking doggo.
Baron's next guests have arrived. While they're burning the manor down, I'll head to the city.
I wouldn't think so. Not when your head's gonna feel like that in the morning. Oh, fuck off.
I can't falter now. Not when you're so close. What?
Really doesn't surprise me, considering they're fucking everybody is in that fucking main hall for some fucked up reason.
For Orion!
wants to prove my faith. If he's smart, he learned to fear.
Good find.
Garrett, I'm slipping. Ah! Ah!
A thief should never return to the scene of a crime. But this one's been haunting me. Somewhere in here has to be a way down to the laboratory.
Love rich people's houses.
There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow. Places. I can break this thing open.
Game, come on, dude, jump.
There's the cornerstone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in?
Your
no time
mother.
To find a manual. I need to get it out somehow. If I keep applying it in the right places, I could break this thing open.
Ouch. Bad guy.
Yep. What's this? The master thief. Have I come at a bad time? Forgive my clumsiness. Since our first encounter, I've always been a bit heavy-footed on this leg. They used to plunge a caught thief's hand into hot tar, Garrett. Black-handing. But yours I'll have for my mantelpiece.
See you. Breaks the fucking... breaks his fucking knee, says, fuck you again, bitch! Gone! And like that, he's out of here!
These sewers should lead to the river below the bridge.
Yeah.
Thank you.
saw the box, it just made sense. See it.
Tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall.
Tried to jump up there, it just didn't work.
This part of the bridge collapses. Maybe there's better footing above.
Way I could have gone through.
No time to be careful. I need to move fast.
Hopefully they got renter's insurance. Nice. I think we get 50% of the fucking loot. Alright, so that is another vid completed. Damn. And I got one collectible. I don't know what all I got, to be honest, other than that, and then one big David.
Something has changed in you, child of the shadows. Of the primal is gone. It was talking to you, but you didn't listen.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fill her with primal. It fused her with the city. If she dies, with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
The Baron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Erin. And she must not die. Your city needs you, Garrett.
I'm no savior.
Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett. To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
Save it there. And we'll be back in the next one. Today's been a productive day. We still got another